Stevens hoping for better luck in this one. Starts from pole position, Alfie Briggs alongside on the front row.
Junior as well. It looks like it's been a brilliant start for Alfie Briggs. How has he got that big a jump on the rest of the field? He's gone. He's completely gone up the road and could be on for another victory here in the final. He took the victory in the final yesterday. Here's Alfie Briggs. This is remarkable. Alfie Briggs has got a 2 second lead over the rest of the field. So I think we know where the title for Junior Rock is going. Alfie Briggs, though, I've got to say, this is very impressive. I've watched Alfie race for a good few years now. Look at that, Alfie Briggs, the junior, is right running up with a couple of seniors. An absolute rocket ship, that number 47. Yesterday, he's now starting one of his own. He's going on the attack, he's going through. Going. Alfie Briggs, remember the number 47, he is on target to be your junior champion. He's clear by really a more than a country mile of the rest of the field. Don't need to worry about him, but coming down into the last couple of corners. Well done to the team. There's your winner. Two in a row for Alfie Briggs here at Shennington.